Mahmoud Musharraf Hussain. So, Mr. Chairman, do we have your permission to begin the meeting?
Assalamu alaikum. I welcome all of you to this annual general meeting for 2014. And it's a great privilege for me to welcome and also to open this meeting. And I request the Deputy Secretary to conduct this meeting. Thank you.
I'll give you a chance to add the item to the agenda. Please open your packet and you will see the AGM rules of conduct and also the meeting agenda. We have a long meeting and we are going to be very strict about running the meeting to follow the agenda. I know you're anxious to go back to the convention, so we don't really want to waste your time. The AGM rules of conduct, and I'm not going to read all of them except only one. Please do turn your cell phone off. If you do need to talk, please go outside and talk, and do not text or phone while you're in the meeting. That's the only one that I'm going to mention. You can read the rest of them. Meeting agenda is also included, and meeting has been called by the order of the chairperson. And the next item in the agenda is a moment of silence for those who had left us last year. As you know, we have lost some family members, extended family members of Obama. One of them is the husband of